Celebrating 50 good years, it's been quite a mileage since 1969 until now. I mean, with the more than 73 nationalities, we are so proud. And being one of the students here, it's a moment.
This has got it to 50. We can't wait until we have 50 more and for the growth of the university at large. Congratulations, guys.
It's incredible to see this university achieve 50 years.
When kinsmen are called around for a feast, it's not because there's no food in their houses. It's because it is great to call people around and gather around for a feast. And that's what USIU has done there. You will recognize that as being paraphrased from Chinua Achebe's Things Fall Apart. Things are not falling apart here at USIU. They're actually doing quite well, which is why we're celebrating 50.
Institutions like USIU are not common anywhere, but are exceptionally rare on this continent. And I want the students here to recognize what an incredible privilege you have been given.
It gives me great pleasure to welcome you here today as we celebrate 50 years of an institution whose purpose Dr. William Rust envisioned as doing significant, worthwhile work on for the world. I'm sure that all of you can agree that we have kept up the spirit of Dr. Rust and that USIU has continued to grow from strength to strength.
Over the past 5 years, the university has firmly established itself as one of the finest universities in the region, not just in Kenya, not just in Africa, but around the world. It has produced generations of bright scholars, industry titans, successful entrepreneurs, and outstanding community leaders. 50 years is but a milestone, after which it will carry on striving for excellence and continue to shine. On this happy occasion, may I therefore join you in wishing USIUA every success in its future endeavors. Happy anniversary, my alma mater. May God bless you abundantly throughout the next 50.
USIU Africa is the only university in the region that has dual accreditation in Kenya and the United States of America. This gives advantage to USIU Africa students as they get an international education affordably in Kenya, in addition to giving students exposure to curricular innovations and global knowledges, making them globally competitive.
USIU Africa is an academic institution of excellence with a global perspective created for the public good. There are no shareholders. The university is held in trust for the public good. As the oldest private university in Kenya, USIU Africa will need to stay true to its mandate and vision of academic excellence with a global perspective and continue to play a pivotal role in the higher education sector of Kenya for the next 50 years.
Celebration of 50 is not an easy job. So many people have given their time, effort, sweat that they've nurtured this university to become what it is today.